Hola familia, yo me llamo Sarahi Espinosa Salamanca. I am founder and CEO of Dreamers Roadmap, a free national mobile app where we help undocumented students across the country find scholarships to go to college. Most recently, we've launched two campaigns, one called First of the Month, where we collaborated with other local nonprofits in helping low-income and undocumented families in the Bay Area pay for their rent. Due to the fact that a lot of them are essential workers, lost their jobs when shelter in place hit, they didn't qualify for unemployment, nor did they get a stimulus check. So we've been able to raise $2.2 million. Our goal is $2.6 million. If you can help us get there, I'd really appreciate that. Most recently, we've also launched a Supplies for Farm Workers campaign where we go out into the communities of farm workers, whether that's their fields, their camps that they live at, or nonprofits that already serve them and have a relationship with them, and we bring them brand new supplies, whether that is supplies for their children to go back to school, brand new shoes, food, and bottled water. Thank you so much. I hope you guys have a wonderful rest of your day. I am a founder, a CEO, as y'all can hear, a mom, and I am so much more than that.
Hola familia, mi nombre es Martin Vargas Vega, and I'm from Watsonville, California. I'm a non-traditional software engineer at a VC studio known as Superset, at one of the portfolio companies known as Hubu. I always wanted to be involved with tech at a young age, but due to financial resources, I couldn't have access to that, and also my education resources couldn't provide that as well. It took me a really long time to break into technology as someone that didn't have a CS degree or much exposure to CS. However, my passion was there, and I did everything and anything to try to give myself an opportunity. I was living out of cars, friends, floors, driving countless hours for just someone to give me an opportunity in technology. Just like me, there are thousands of individuals facing the same digital divide that I have of not having access to technology. We're trying to change that. My experiences have led me to be involved with the Digital NAS, the LCF Latinos in Tech Giving Circle, LTX, Techqueria, Dreamers in Tech, and so many more. We are collectively working together to create sustainable and scalable technology opportunities for our Black and Latinx community. I'm Mexican-American and unapologetically Latino. I'm the son of Maria Luisa Vargas and Tomas Vargas, a first-generation student, and a founding member of the Digital Nest. Yes, I'm a philanthropist, a technology entrepreneur, and an advocate for ending the digital divide. And I'm still so much more than that.